Hello friends, my name is Dr. Litton Balo and I am working as assistant professor in Department of Electronics at Phakir Chand College. The online certification course that I am presenting this time is entitled as Network Analysis and Analog Electronics. Let us look at the objective of the course. The objective is that learner will be able to identify different components of a circuit and simplify complex circuits. They will be able to design, build and use different components like rectifier, amplifier, oscillator, electronic switches, etc. in real life. This course will act as a precursor for high-level electronics like linear and digital integrated circuits, analog and digital communication technology, microprocessor, microcontroller, robotics, etc. There is no prerequisite to enroll this course, but the participant should at least have 12th standard math and physics knowledge so that they can understand the concepts better. Now, who will be eligible to join this course? Anybody pursuing UG or PG courses in physics, electronics or computer science, as well as BTech and MTech students having electronics as one of the core area of study should join this course. This course will also be useful for engineers of electronics and electrical industry. Let's look at the course framework. This module is of 9 weeks course module and having over 55 lectures with tutorial videos. There will be 16 assignments which will be given and there will be online examination at the end of this 9 weeks of lecture. Let's look at the course organization. This course is primarily divided into two parts. Part 1 consists of network analysis. Here we will learn how to analyze and simplify different complex circuits. We will also learn to convert delta networks into star network and vice versa. In part 2, we will go through different concepts of analog electronics. After that, we will learn to design and implement different electronic circuits like rectifier, load regulator, line regulator, amplifier, feedback circuits, oscillators, etc. We will learn to use multisim simulator so that the learners can design their own circuit and they can study the output of those circuits at home. With this basic idea, let me put my acknowledgements, without which this course would not have been possible. I would like to thank HRDC, Hyderabad University. They highly motivated me to create these online courses. I would also like to thank all the resource persons who created open educational resources in electronics, from which I have taken many numerical and practical examples as far as this course is concerned. During this course, assignments will be given and the participants should be able to solve the assignments and they will be evaluated online. At the end of the course, those persons who wish to get the certificate will appear in an online examination, which will again be evaluated. Please use the discussion forum to address your queries. I hope to see you during the course. Thank you.